हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल।
सो अभी चलते हैं टूर एंड टेस्टिंग के लिए। सो गाइस, सोमा विनयार्ड स्टार्ट हुआ था 2012 में, एंड सोमा विनयार्ड नासिक का फेमस विनयार्ड है। तो मैं आपको ये भी बताना चाहूँगी कि सोमा विनयार्ड का टोटल जो एरिया है 25 एकर्स में स्प्रेड है, जिसमें से 15 एकर्स विनयार्ड है एंड 10 एकर्स रिसॉर्ट्स एंड वाइन्स के प्लांट्स हैं। सो गाइस, अभी चलते हैं हम टूरिंग के लिए।
Crushing, then the fermentation, aging, maturation, then the aging, filtration is there, then the bottling and the labeling and the further sales are done. Okay. So this machine you can see, it's called pneumatic press machine or balloon press machine. So this is used for the green grapes. You can see there's a balloon inside it. So we add the whole grape bunches to that, the green grape bunches to that. Then we give it a pressure and the balloon is blown. So after the balloon is blown, it presses the grape. So the pressing is done. So generally the grapes are pressed and pressed. So the juice, the pulp is starting extracting.
Okay.
So we keep a double structure below the machine.
Okay.
So the juice, the pulp gets collected down there, and the stems and the skin and the seeds which are there, that will be remained inside. So see, seed-like structure is there. So like the juice gets down. So after that, three pipes are connected, one into the pump, one into the tank. The juice with the skin and the seeds, it's directly transferred to the tank. Here also when we keep the tub, it has a nozzle. We connect the pipes with the pump and it's transferred to the tank. So every, like first day after the second day, yeast is added. So the fermentation is added. Yeast is a fungus that will convert the sugar in. Then they are filtered.
It will get freezed and it will be like easy to remove. So we freeze the yeast, the next is totally freezed with the yeast. This stage is like initial stages, the bottles are having crown caps, the normal soft drink caps. From here, after freezing,
tasting will be like sequence wise according to the meal sequence.
Okay.
So white, okay, and the two red wines we try, and a dessert wine. So white and rosé is paired with the starters like pizza, pasta, salads, white meat, poultry, fish, and the red wines are paired with the red meat and main course meats like spicy gravy, tandoori, biryani, like that it's paired. The last one is paired with a dessert or as a dessert after the meal. So we'll start with the first one. First one is Riesling Reserve. So Riesling is a grape variety, name of a grape. And reserve means that we are making it.
Thank you. क्या रहेगा मुझे बताएं?
इट्स लाइक सी स्वर्ल स्निफ एंड सिप. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज यू हैव टू सी द वाइन इन लाइट. इट शुड बी क्रिस्टल क्लियर. देयर शुड बी नो पार्टिकल्स इन दैट और क्लाउडीनेस. सो क्लाउडीनेस इज अ डिजीज ऑफ वाइन. सो इट शुड बी क्लियर. देन द सेकेंड थिंग इज स्वर्ल. जस्ट होल्ड द ग्लास विद द स्टेम एंड स्वर्ल इट लाइक दिस.
तो इसका कुछ एडिशनली ऐसा कुछ रहेगा? नहीं.
लाइक दिस यू हैव टू स्वर्ल द वाइन. व्हेन यू स्वर्ल अ वाइन it comes in contact with oxygen and its proper flavors are released. And then the third thing is sniff. Just take the glass to your nose and take a deep breath like this. So the flavors will feel it to your brain. And the last thing is sip. And when you sip, the first sip when you take, roll it on your tongue or gargle it like. Then gargle it because you have different taste buds. At the tip of tongue you get different flavors, at the back of tongue you get different flavors, even sides you feel the different flavors. That's why just roll it and then gulp it. So you get the proper flavors the next sip when you.
This is for all wine?
All wines.
Okay.
And always hold the glass with the stem, not like this.
Like this?
With the stem. These glasses are called stem glasses. Or you can swirl it like this. Keep the glass on the table, hold it like a pencil. Sniff, just take a smell or aroma, like sniff it, then sip, roll it on your tongue, then go.
Okay.
Mint, what's talking about
it? It's like tropical fruits, or it's like green apple, pears, like that flavors you'll get. Green, cutty, grassy aroma you'll get to this one. Less quantities, 5,000 to 6,000 bottles a year, and this has been done. Yo.
and here also. Thank you.
Welcome.